back here with Pepsi Pod. We're here with
somebody.
Cassie.
Alright, Cassie.
Now she's gonna be Pepsi Pod. Take your name. Tell me what you think.
No.
Yeah.
Alright, which one do you like better? Oh.
Well, I prefer the cold one.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! No, it's that one.
Oh no!
You give me diet drinks. I don't
Pepsi
do diet.
One. Pepsi one. One calorie. All right. Back here with Pepsi challenge, and we got Timmy Grim here. X gon' give it to ya. Dude, that challenge. Wait for you to get it. Is it Ann Fradys?
Yeah.
All right. You think Thomas here?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, always.
All right. Have pleasure in drink what these and tell us which one you like best. I thought. By the way, she was drinking Coke over there, so she's a Coke drinker.
And Dr. Pepper.
And Dr. Pepper.
And Diet Coke.
And Diet Coke. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where's my life?
Oh!
And that's good.
Well, Coke wins again. How about that?
Shoot! We're back to the Pepsi Challenge again. And we're here with another person. Your name is?
Lisa Marie Franklin.
You're like a hey, bros, and
has everybody else been drinking?
You just tell us which one you think is better. It doesn't matter if it's Pepsi or not. Just tell us which one is better.
They're the same, aren't they?
No.
That one?
Red one? Oh, Pepsi! Yeah. Were you a Coke drinker?
Yes.
But now she's going to change to Pepsi, right? I guess so.
Sure. Okay. Okay, so what's the objective?
Well, the objective, as you put it, is to tell us which one is the best.
Have other people looked on me?
No, no. They drank them out of their whiskey glass.
Oh, yeah. And they liked it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
We have a traitor.
Yes.
We are going
to... Why are you pro Pepsi?
Actually, we like Dutch Pepsi. Final one. Coke 12, Pepsi 5. Or 11 to 5, something like that. Well, Coke 1.